Find a comfortable spot to sit in. Stretch your arms all the way up. Reach as high as you can. Reach towards the sky as if you're trying to touch a cloud. Bring your arms back down slowly to your side. Rotate your neck around in a circle. Go from right to left and from left to right. You may close your eyes or keep them open. If you close them, it may help you concentrate better. If you keep them open, it keeps you in a relaxed state even throughout your day because you're visualizing relaxation as a normalcy. Let's begin. Take a deep breath. Exhale. Take another deep breath. Pull it in from your womb area. Hold it for 5 seconds. Slowly exhale. Take another deep breath. Hold for 7 seconds. This time, when you take a deep breath, I want you to inhale the fear you have about your womb area or any areas of insecurity in your life. Hold for 7 seconds. Breathe out this fear as hard as you can. Visualize yourself on a beach, an empty beach. It's just you on this private beach. Look towards the large body of water. Walk towards the water. As you feel closer to the breeze, touch your skin. When you get closer to the water, the sand is gonna be wet. You're standing at the front of the water. Take a deep breath. Inhale deep from your womb area. Inhale again. Take in the smell of the beach. Smell the clean air. Smell the beach water. Embrace your time at the beach. Rub your stomach in a circular motion. Inhale again. Think about your fears and disappointment you have with your womb area or other insecurities. Hold for 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale your worries. Continue to rub your stomach in a circular motion. Walk into the water. Feel the warm water greet your feet. Hold your hand on your womb area. As you walk more into the water, feel the water touch your thighs. The waves of the water are gently splashing into you. The water is warm and soothing. Let your hands down and allow the water to flow through your fingers. Keep walking. The water is now up to your womb area. Take a deep breath. Inhale the mood of the waves. They're gentle. Hold for 7 seconds. Believe the water is surrounding you. The water is healing your body. Exhale doubt. Exhale resentment. Exhale worry. You are in the water. Walk until the water is right under your neck. Lean back into the water and let yourself submerge into the water. As your head goes in the water, hold your breath for 5 seconds. Release everything. Release your legs. Open your palms, relax your back. Your head comes up from the water. You are floating. Exhale. While you are floating, imagine the water drifting you away from all of your worries. The water is drifting you away from needing to hold yourself up. Right now, you are free to relax your mind. In the water, you are healed. Imagine your connection to the heart of the body, your womb. You are connected. You have released your fears and frustrations. In the water, you are free. In the water, you release the trauma. You release your pain, the violations that you've experienced. You release the need to defend yourself. In the water, no one can hurt you. Nothing anyone says means anything in the water. In the water, you are safe. Take a deep breath for 7 seconds. Inhale the safety around you. 4, 3, 2. You are free. Exhale. You and your body are connected. You want the same things. Your body works. Your womb works. Anything you want your body to do, you can do it. Your womb can create life. Your womb can embrace love. Sex is not painful. Your tubes are not blocked. Your uterus lining is healthy. Your ovaries work. Your periods are not painful. Your foul entry is healed and it welcomes love. You can welcome love. You can carry a baby. You can make love with pleasure. You are free. In the water, as you float, nothing matters right now but you. You are amazing. There is nothing you can't do. There is nothing your body cannot do. Your body is strong. Your mind is strong. You are strong. The waves are taking away your pain, sending them off to a place away from you. The waves are removing hurt from you. Anything that was said about you that hurt you is being pushed away from you. None of these things are true. What is true are your feelings about yourself. You are beautiful as you are. You are intelligent. Your mind can do anything you put it to. Your mind can do anything you put it to. Your womb is healed. You are healed. Take a deep breath. Hold for 7 seconds. Exhale. Wiggle your legs, push them towards the floor of the water. Stand up. Inhale for 7 seconds. Three, two, one. Exhale. Start walking towards the beach. The water is still healing you and sending off negativity. Smile. As you get closer to the beach, rub your womb area in a circular motion. You are one with your womb. You are one with your body. You matter. As you reach the beach, your feet touch the sand. Look back at the water. This is your safe place. Inhale for 7 seconds. You are safe. Thank you. 2, 1. Exhale. Prepare to return to your room. Inhale. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale. Open your eyes. You are back in your safe space. You are safe. Your body, your mind, your womb are connected. The universe will provide your needs. You are free. Inhale for 7 seconds. Inhale again. Deep breath, pull from your womb area for 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Exhale. You are free to sit and relax for a while longer. Or carry on with your day. Whenever stress or anxiety weigh on your mind, return to this meditation and go to your safe space on the beach. Be well, beauty.